Hello there, welcome back to the Nurburgring, where we are going to set a lap in this Arial Atom, which is a bit of a monster considering it's got a 3-litre V8 engine, which apparently is actually just two bike engines stuck together with just some tubing around it and then four wheels stuck on the side. So it's going to be very fast. The aero hopefully will help at some of the faster corners, but I'm expecting it to be a fairly wild ride. So let's get out on track and see what we can do. Most of the cars I have done has been on a first attempt. I have now lost count on what attempt number this is, because it's just trying to kill me constantly. See, every time the back's trying to go forwards rather than backwards. Might have to just baby this one. I was hoping this is going to be doing a really impressive time, like, potentially even compete with the GT3 cars, but I'm losing faith in my own ability. I wanted this to do really well, but it's just dangerous. It seems to lock up on the downshifts. I have to stop downshifting so much. Whew. It's definitely the hardest lap I've done so far. I think with better tyres and we'd make it night and day. I was lucky. Even in the last corner is trying to kill me. Amazing engine though. Brakes are good too. Balls it up now on the last corners. Wow. 7:30. I'm gonna take that because that by far is one of the hardest cars I've driven so far. Let's see what I've done on the leaderboard.